Today we are going to learn about periodic motion. Any kind of motion that repeats itself at regular intervals of time is called periodic motion. As the swinging of a pendulum, the vibration of a source of sound, the orbiting of a satellite or an electromagnetic wave, there are two classes of periodic motion, which is non-oscillatory motion and oscillatory motion. Okay guys, thanks for watching.